really like the gold. I like the red. Oh, he's... Oh. Thought we were gonna have some kind of Galmir. I think every character should have a 2-bar and a 3-bar V-trigger. There, I said it.
Round one. Fight!
Cool. Could have kind of hit that. That's not a punish, but a crutch stab would have been. I could have punished that too. Sweet. That's probably plus. Sand hard kick. That's probably... Wow. Probably hit jab after EX dash punches. Ugh. That is almost certainly punishable. And that was a really bad punish. That was kind of cool.
Round two. Fight.
Wow. That was bad. I'm bad. Could have got the dizzy combo in there. Damn. Oh, he's got that forward motion too. I appreciate that. Nakali can build V-Trigger fast, he just... It just sucks. You just have to go for combos into fucking... You have to do shit like... Combos into V-Skill, like the Tar combo. That's kinda good. The anti-airs. Oh shit. Just a little strong. Wow. Probably could have hit a button there. That was a really nervous jump. That was a nice jump! Why'd he reset? That was supposed to be into super. Two dashes. I had a bunch of opportunities to win there.
Round two. Fight.
That was a really, really bad throw type. Can't believe that combo. Who actually does the reversal? That, you could do a lot better than that. You could have gotten a dash in. You could have got a dash in stamina, how slow strong, and then into shit. You get a crush counter, fucking be triggered like that. You could do all kinds of shit. Oh, got me. Why the reset? Why the reset? Knock me over. Too early. I have no idea the frame data of that shit. I was so not ready. Oh fuck. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's okay. Oh no, I'm dead. This ride, please! Also, that should have been... Did that still combo? It did. Okay, thank God. That looks so late.
You win.
So many like would be opportunities thrown away.
Round one. Fight.
These jumps. He's not stopping me from jumping. He has no air control. That combo. Oh, that was a flash kick. I didn't have charge. Got a flash kick back. What is this Guile? Oh shit, that was an empty cancel. He managed to walk into it. Ooh, very optimized! Not very optimized, but quite optimized. Too early, what the fuck? Oh, Rock has no wake up.
Round two. Fight.
Flash kick those. Why is he not anti-airing me? Getting to upset me. Ooh, got me. Bad movement on my part. It's lagging. Things alright. Oh, got me. Minus two. I could have done so much better than that. Why not a hard screw? Looks like it didn't matter. It did matter. Yeah. I didn't see the start for that, but that seemed like a... No, that was good. Or it didn't matter what he did, rather. Total lack of air control is really fucking him up. Low jab, slash kick. Is that really just safe? Getting progressively more and more laggy for me. You're gonna punish a fireball with a EX move. It has to be EX screw smash. Ooh, that comboed. Oh my god, I didn't want that. I saw myself canceling into a boom. I didn't see it, it never happened on screen. But I tried to do low strong boom super, and I got hit during the low strong, so then the boom never came out, and then the super still came out because I'm retarded. Piarog went on record and said, like, if Balrog can anti-air, he can win.
Let's do this.
I think my Balrog is better than this Balrog. Time to put my money where my mouth is.
Mysterious foe.
I'll eat something after this.
Round one. Fight.
I could have comboed that. Low short, stand short, and then target combo from stand short.
Round two. Fight.
The punish. Whoa! Caught me in a normal. I could have charged during that. I could have done all kinds of shit. Could have supered there. Oh, fuck! Who does that? I like that. You got safe, right? Whoa! Scary. I was out of range. What do I do with this? Sand trap? Oh, I should have super canceled that. I don't get what the big deal is with pre-ordering. I don't understand why people do it, and I don't understand why people don't do it. It's like very harmless. Round one. Fight. I don't understand why it's got to be up and contested. I don't know what my like pokes are here with that really punish. I like that. Wah! That will never not work on me. Very nice. What the hell? On round two. You can cancel any pre-order, I don't understand. Who cares if you pre-order or not? Look at my anti-air, that's fucking... I bitch about him not anti-airing and I pick the weirdest anti-air the Hog has. Shit. No, I'm just gonna run. What the fuck? Oh, I tried to super cancel it, but I mistimed it. I was down a round. I could've EX'd! In my head, I was up a round. I could have saved all of that meter, and by all I mean two. Final round. Fight. EX? I never see EX. Whoa, that jump was bad. I'd already committed to that. What the fuck is this wake up? What the fuck? This dude's straight up a wizard. I didn't know what to do there. I, like, forgot. Got me. I'm a scrub, aren't I? There were, like, a lot of scenarios where I had, like, clear answers and I didn't think of them in time. Balrog and experience. You can still, like, cancel a game if you fucking pre-order it on console. Fight. I don't understand. Got shots is better there. Didn't have enough time. Look at that, I'm bad. Is that really combo? Yeah, I was supposed to be sent down into that. Like that. Maybe trigger something. What the fuck is he? How is he alive? Oh, why is it lagging really badly all of a sudden? Stop jumping back. Got the dash. Missed it. I'm bad. I can't get in time. I don't have my Oki. Nice fucking self corner There was a lot of bad decisions involved in that. Self corner going for a cross up that doesn't exist, trying to fucking. That was shit. Alright, it's fine. Oh. Knockdown? I swear I hit crouch fierce after I landed, and I swear. Does Birdie take less damage when he's in V-trigger? That throw looked like it did nothing.
You win.
I don't know any fucking combination of settings that will stop OBS from making this game look blurry in archives. Oh shit, that's such a crutch jab. I should be dead. How am I still alive? It's not a punish. Could have gotten much more than that. That might have punished me. I'm not sure. I think a cross-up is not a very big deal in any Street Fighter game. I don't know what you're on about. I'm glad I didn't super cancel that. Ugh. Why always EX? Wow. Misplacing himself. Job was supposed to punish.
You win.
Not having a cross up is probably the least weak it's ever been, because fucking meaty pressure is the weakest it's ever Not having a cross up is it matters the least it's ever mattered, because fucking meaty pressure matters the least it's ever mattered. Not having a cross up is not a big deal at all in this game. But not having a cross-up like doesn't actually do anything in high-level play. It lets you get a little bit of positioning advantage, but there's no one who fucks up cross-up blocks. Unless it's like a really ambiguous one, like some kind of big off-the-wall bullshit.
Chun-Li.
Now, let's begin!
M. Bison.
If Bison has a bad matchup, I feel like it's probably this one. Chun-Li's crouch light kick goes really, really far. And so does her light legs. So does her EX legs.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Wow, he just did it. Just like that. Oh. Can I punch that? Jump light kick, everyone. To prove that I'm the best Chun-Li player of all time. Look at these buttons. Fucking most button happy Bison I've ever seen. fucking... Like, buttons after scissor kicks. What the fuck is this? Buttons after everything. Damn, tried to preempt that with that. That comboed? That combos? I don't know what I was thinking. Alright, got me there. It's sad that I did that.
Round two. Fight.
Just don't jump. You just don't, like, do a fucking a jump where you would have been a cross-up. That's not a big deal at all. Why would that be a big deal? You literally never have to do that, and you very rarely in this game get the opportunity, especially compared to previous Street Fighter games. Oh, shit. It's probably a punish. I missed it. I didn't look for counter hit. Why is he so button happy? Wow.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Those were all key cookies. Oh shit. He didn't jump on my screen. Oh shit, my jab was early. I can't believe that didn't cross out. Man, fuck Bison. Man, fuck Bison. I thought that would kill. I thought I didn't need to use EX.
Round two. Fight.
Too many dashes. That was punishable. And he punished it. I punished him. Reasonably good blocking.
You win. Round one.
That's supposed to get to cancel. He's real good at that. He's doing a lot of scissor kicks considering I'm so many. Let's do it! I haven't done that move in a long time. Probably punish. No, they get safer, don't they? Could've done EX legs there.
Round two. Fight.
That was a hard one. It was a weird range there. throw the jump and punish! I should have just gone straight for my legs! Oh, he got me. Oh, never mind. Was he too far? Or does the EX legs just have enough invincibility to dodge that? That's like the last sign of a desperate bison, I feel. The jump in super.
It's go time.
I hate that he has that. It's like, well, I could just fucking make the entire match into a 50-50. Or you could just periodically, like, let me jump in for free.
Mysterious pose.
Carry on guard.
Go beyond the battle.
Round one. Fight.
Fireball. Oh damn, I was so sure of myself too. What the fuck? Can you even do anything from standing medium kick on counter? You're jumping. Oh, what the fuck? Everything's fine. No. EXDP that late in the combo. I appreciate that. Fuck! As soon as I hit stand strong. I'm no muscle cop. And I didn't have my seat legs. My Gief is actually quite good. My Gief is one of my better characters. Just so we're all aware. Didn't trust back to medium kick from that range. I did not expect to land on that side, and I freaked out. Bad combo. Better combo. Ooh. Why would you ever hit that button in neutral? And why did I hit that button in neutral? Try and win without meter. Main goal right now.
Damn it.
I should activate, like in scenarios like that, I might as well just activate V-Trigger just to have the drills that go through fireballs without using meter. Why would I not? Like. I was supposed to be staying strong! The hell? That was almost certainly an accident. And that was definitely an accident. Fuck. I didn't realize that was that precise. Should have gone the other way. Crush shot would have made that easier. I'm scrumming it up. Scrumming it up right now. I thought that was a punish! Alright, everything's fine. What the fuck? Man, I blame lag on that one. There were like a couple fireballs I wanted to super, but I wasn't sure of myself because of the slowdown. That was a good EX fireball. I wouldn't have been able to super that, but I would have been able to block it. But unfortunately, it already nearly hit me by the time it was on my screen.
Round one. Fight.
That did not combo. Look at that, I gotta confirm. Could've back strong that. That's kinda cool. Why backdash? What fucking function does that serve? me, I'm fearless. That's not a combo! What game do I think I'm playing? What am I supposed to- how do I react to that? Maybe your parries, I hate that. I hate when I see Ryu's do that. Ryu's do it all the time. Oh! Thought he was too far away. But now I see that it rewound.
Round two. Fight!
What the fuck? What happened? Why didn't I hit him? What's happening? Keeps on rewinding shit. I could have had that combo and I missed it. Like, I felt myself miss it. Shit, weird shit keeps happening. And it's weird shit happens, like... How am I supposed to react to this? It's so laggy! That was like the worst possible decision. Oh my god, I should have died for that. Can't see anything! I uppercutted there, I promise. I literally did an uppercut. Anti-air parry is... No, it's bad. It's literally like... It's worse than anti-air uppercut in every conceivable way. It's anti-air uppercut, except it can also like lose to empty jumps and air multi-hit attacks. And also, they attack late in the jump. Like, they can do something to your parry before you recover from parry. It literally is worse in every way than just, like, going for a reliable anti. Shit. I saw the jab hit. I treated it like a hit confirm. Now I see that was a mistake. Block string. I swear I hit jab twice. That counter hit my... Fuck. My back strong. I guess because he was so far over me. Just do a fireball or something. I'm fairly confident I can react in this. Fuck, I couldn't. I was really far away too. Oh my god. I tried to back strong it. He got through me.
Round two. Fight.
You don't get a full punish on most jumps with an anti-air parry. You usually just get an uppercut. Even if it works. But again, it loses to other stuff. Why do I poke with that? What the fuck am I thinking? Hit that with good timing. Did I really get three attacks there? Did he parry? Is that a parry? Anti-air parry and third strike is really good.
You win.
My god, why is it only laggy fucking during versus Cammy? Shit, this shouldn't be working against me, it's working against me. Also, I have a really bad combo in my muscle memory. Fuck. Fuck!
Two. Fight.
Parry non-stop abuse hitbox. No. Can you really just try and parry something coming in? Right, roundhouse. Didn't matter there. I was supposed to be into uppercut to super, but I guess I was a little bit happy with my mashing. Didn't matter. What happened? And why did he block? Why didn't he block? That might have been a punish. I'm gonna try and tech though. That looked kinda early. Damn! Coming in Cinder. City. Stop jumping. Close range fireballs. Let me dash. That's a really bad jump. I'm really bad. That comboed? I hit him so high. If you guys knew what I tried to do and then you saw what I did, you'd be like, wow, Baff, you're a scrub. Ended up coming out pretty good though. Does that punish my board actually? That did not combo. This is kill. Alright, that was pretty bad. I can't react to these. Oh my god. I think that was a punish. What I tried to do was start combo into Corsa. I should have just done a super combo. I wanted to like practice a combo I hadn't practiced very much. Even though I knew a super combo was gonna kill. I like saw my full bar. It's go time. I'm glad I managed to run that back because I lost the first two pretty fast.
Let's do this. Mysterious
code. Cyclone! Muscle power.
Balrog.
Isn't this a counterpick? Doesn't think he's pretty good here. Stand like kick lariat is my dash punch punish. But it has to be not spaced at all.
Round one.
Oh god, please catch up, game. Please catch up, please catch up.
Fight.
Oh my god. This is the laggiest it's ever been. I literally can't see his attacks. I'm just gonna play on it, what the fuck ever. Yeah, this is gonna be really hard to win. I could scum him if it's laggy for him too, using those. Wow. I had to use Sand Short. What the fuck? How do you get a jump out of that? Man, this is bad. That was supposed to be super, but seeing what it was, I'm glad that I only got an SPD.
Son of... two. Fight.
Why is it this slow between rounds, and why is it this laggy in rounds? I'm too crutch piercing. Fuck. My sin short missed. Probably because it, like, oh my god, I got, what the fuck? Here I come. Fuck. I was supposed to hit. Look at me jumping. Just been crouch fierce. That was dumb, and I can't believe it worked. It was literally lag made it work.
What the hell? You win.
All right, let's try that again, but with less lag.
Round one. Fight.
This is still laggy. Not my reset. It's a bad reset anyway. Damn. That could have killed me. A jab! I couldn't react to him. Got me. Could have died. Hit me hitting buttons.
Final round. Fight.
Oh fuck, that was SPD. Oh, it's fine. Never quick stands. That was too rude. Oh! Jumped back to the second one. It's kind of cool. Look at him. He jumped. Not that it mattered. He was out of range. I could have held it. I hit stand fierce. I didn't know he was gonna do that. I could have blocked that, crouched fierced it, held V trigger until max. That probably would have nearly killed him. Who reversals ever is Balrog? Let alone, like, when you're up that much against that little. You don't have any Oki off of a light SPD.
Round one. Fight.
Flex did nothing for me. Did he really stop me from jumping with that? It's for all. Damn. Damn. Damn! getting shut down. That was a reversal SPD. He jabbed it. He jabbed it. I saw the reversal. I saw that it said reversal and he jabbed it. On his EX low smash.
Round two. Fight.
That actually hit really deep. Fuck. I want that. Why does everyone do the wrong combos? It's like, want the cool resets into bullshit. Wow. Okay, I gotta admit, I've never seen that before. That's kinda cool. I'm bad. This is extremely bad. That was shit. I held away instead of towards.
You lose.
I empty canceled the V trigger. But, I don't know. I forgot you could even steer it. I was just holding down back. I could have turned that into a win, I think. I don't know if I could have made that combo. I'm pretty sure. I want that white health. Oh, there it goes. I mashed, and he didn't combo. Oh. Likes that escape. Oh shit, that's supposed to be a cancel. Or like an empty cancel, rather. Swear to god I tech that. That. I didn't react to which dash punch it was. It ended up being the spin punch. It punishes literally every dash punch, I think.
What the hell? Round two.
He likes hitting buttons a lot during rock strings. I had an SPD there. I don't know why I did normal grab. He doesn't really know what to do about that. That's not a punish. Can't seem to get out of the air in time because his fucking 3-frame jab is pretty tall. That's not a punish, by the way. That's gotta be a punish. There's no human way that's safe.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Jabbed but way late. So fucking late. He really didn't do anything to escape. That was a nice backdash. Huh? No reversal? I didn't want that, but it ended up being kinda cool, so. What the fuck? Why is that so quick? I mean, I know it's a 3-frame normal. Not expecting that to work. Be a reverse against Geef is a bit suicidal. I can't. I don't know my meaty timing, dude. That was not a punish.
Round two. Fight.
It's probably a punish. I can't seem to get anything on him. Oh fuck, that's not what I wanted. I probably could have secreted that. I definitely could have secreted that. In fact, secret would have been a punish, and what I did wasn't a punish. Like that. Secret punishes all of those. I forgot what normal it is that Zangief can combo. I mean, you can definitely... Oh, okay, I remembered. I knew what I should have done. Alright, when I got the Dizzy, I should have done... The combo I thought of was towards Fierce and then Link Super. And then I was like, no, but he has an easier... He has, like, another combo that's, like, just as good but easier to do. And I'm like, oh, it's, like, another normal that you Link Super. But it wasn't... I was like, it's Crouch Fierce. It was, like, Crouch Fierce, Link Super. And then I landed, and I was like, wait a second, that's not it. It's not Crouch Fierce Link Super. And then I remembered after, like right now, that it's Crouch Fierce Cancel Super. But that sounds harder than Towards Fierce Link Super, so that's what I should have done. I'm getting to a point where I'm getting kind of good at this game, and all the characters that I was playing for fun, like, no longer compete at all with the characters I'm good with. Which is kind of unpleasant.
Nice. I'll eat something after this. Round one.
More of this. How am I gonna fucking throw fireballs in anti-air? In this. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's lagging so much. Do that. He didn't quick stand on my screen. Build some meter. Leave this for next round. No matter how it plays out. He jumped over the boom. I was waiting to see the jump over so I could towards short it. But then he didn't jump, but then he jumped. Like, he'd already, like, passed the point of no return for jumping. I tried to super cancel that, and I don't know why it didn't come out. Oh, fuck. Something very awry happened just now. Pretty sure that's safe. What do you want me to do? Just close the game? Hashtag teleports behind. Jumping, the lunatic. Pretty sure I have a punish there. I didn't get it regardless. That didn't punish, no way. There's no human way that was a punish.
You win.
Nash is fun. Nash is a good mashup of a lot of things I like. He feels very simple, though.
Round one. Fight!
Punish that. Whoa. Wah! I wanted towards my house. I did it there. That walk speed, I forgot. I forgot the walk speed. Huh? Same strong as the link I... No. I did the right link. Just get out of here. That was not what I wanted. Alright, that's not what I wanted either. Alright, whatever.
I suggest
round two. Fight.
Wow. That's kinda cool. That's a good view reverse. How did I not react to that? The fuck was that? What the fuck was I thinking? I'll take it, I'll take it, I'll take it, I'll take it. I didn't feel like Fudo got the download. You can't get the download with Mika, I feel like. Or maybe, I don't know, man. Mika's so damn volatile, I feel like he got lucky to even win three. Like, yeah, they were three in a row, but like, you know, this is infiltration. This is like one of the best players in the world. Even if it is, like, even if Fudo is like one of the best players in the world as well. Like, you can't just, he's not so far out of infiltration's league that that was anything but luck. I mean, obviously he was good enough to compete. But just that's Mika, I feel like. I think that's what we saw in Grand Finals. It's just Mika. I tried. That's the punish I wanted. That was a bad jump. Alright. Not punish that. They're staying strong.
It can't be over. I'm down right fast. Round two.
I'm amazed that fucking I know it's Fudo, but I'm amazed that Mika made it that far. Okay, that was a bit early. Take it. Early second round super is good. Definitely had a kill combo there. I'm so bad! The fireball was still on the screen, so the next fireball I buffered was impossible.
Round one.
Pretty sure staying strong is my punish in most birdie things. Oh, we're playing this. I didn't want that. I didn't. Fuck, I did want that. I hate this shit, man. Make it stop. I didn't want that. I wanted fireball. died. Why always he X? It's starting to piss me off. I was gonna hit him on the ground. Whoa. Damn, those were all supers. Ah, shit. I can't react to that outside lag.
It can't be over.
I literally haven't played Jury. At all. Damn, that's a good jump. I don't know why I did that of all things. I didn't want that, but it was kind of cool, so. Up, save. He really reversed the wrong way. How'd that interrupt that? Oh shit, that's an interesting response. I can hit a button after the EX one. Oh no, I didn't. Is that really not a punish? What is my punish there? My move sucks as a fireball punish. Put myself in the corner. That's a punish, and I could have gotten better. What's my punish? I do not know what Nash does to punish there. Bullhead is such an awkward range for him. His moves are like -7, I think, at least. But all the buttons I hit, like low strong, stand strong, fucking back forward, are too short. And everything else I can think of is much